And also breaking tonight, authorities say that a juvenile is facing arson charges for intentionally setting a fire to the Village Apartments on River Run Trace. This happened just before 10 o'clock Tuesday morning. No one seriously injured, but firefighters did have to rescue several people who were trapped on the third floor. One person was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. Officials say the suspect also set another fire in the complex just 24 hours earlier.
New tonight.